She looks as stunning as the black lady. You've dressed very, very appropriate.
I was hoping somebody says that, actually.
And I saw you and I'm like, I'm going to say
it. Yeah, I was like, listen, this dress and all is giving me full black lady vibe. So I want to like be looking
well. Well, it's always great because you might be just taking the black lady home.
Might. You never know.
But Filmfare is always special,
it
right?
It always is special. No matter what you say, you always look forward to a Filmfare night. And I'm a little tired and all, but I'm quite excited to go out there and like just enjoy the show.
You're usually nominated, so that's a good thing.
I mean, yeah, it's been happening, but honestly, it just feels good to be here and to be nominated amongst these amazing actors and yeah, just be here tonight. They always put up such a beautiful show. There, Karan's also there. So much to be happy about.
No, it is. I think it's going to be a great night with Razi doing so, so well. And of course, you have Brahmastra and Kalank song. Tell me about that.
That thing that we'll talk more about that, but just that it's released, Ghar More Pardesiya and First Class, two of our songs are out there. Yeah. So, and there's lots more coming up. Kalank is releasing on the 17th of April.